show. They've all been asked on the first season.
Mm-hmm.
And now, if I look back to it, it's been the best thing that happened in my career. Because every time finishing the project, maybe I had a few months without work, which can be a bit scary at the beginning of the career. I was been teaching, I've been a professor of the Royal College of Music as well. And then it happened that The Paradise went on to the second season, called The Midwife. Now it's season 9. Basically, yeah, it's a good thing somehow when the show ends, because it gives you the chance to do something else, to look for something else very quickly.
Yeah.
And the following show after The Body Farm was The Paradise. So The Paradise was an adaptation from Emilzola, The Lady's Paradise. And the idea was, the artist I was inspired by these paintings of James Tissot. We are in La Belle Époque, The Lady's Paradise was set in Paris. So I could take inspiration from on the beautiful music of Forêt, Léo de Lips, all the French composers of that period, and so it was fantastic to start writing music from the script, so that when the film was shot, I already had composed like good 20 minutes of music. And so they started to edit the film without any temp track, and they started to edit putting my music in, and so the music became part of the drama very quickly, and that was a great advantage also, because something strange happened, which I want to speak about. It was called at the time the Star Wars. So it's not Star Wars, but it's the Star Wars.
Star Wars.
ITV launched another show. So The Paradise is about a department store. ITV launched a show called Mr. Selfridge, about a department store. So The Paradise was the story of a young girl from a little town going to work into a department store. Mr. Selfridge was the story of a young girl from a small town going to work into a department store.